What's going on, Griffin Nation? I'm Chris Hernandez, and it's time for another edition of On the Hill with Hernandez. I talked about the women's side yesterday, so now let's take a gander at the male side of the pitch with my preview of men's soccer. After a 2016 season that began with five straight CACC losses and ended with a 4-8 conference record, the team is 11th place in the 2017 preseason polls. The start of a new campaign means turning over a new leaf. There is a huge youth movement going on in the program under first-year head coach Zach Sesebatanzira. Seven freshmen and eight sophomores are a part of that 25-man roster. With that said, I'm really interested to see how these seniors can corral all these underclassmen and point the ship in the right direction. One man that will not be on that roster is graduate James Jackson. The dude took the record books and just ran with it, ranking first in saves, wins, shutouts, and starts. My player to watch on defense? It's whoever has to replace that decorated goaltender. I'll be watching freshman Sergio Hernandez and sophomore Frank Maniscalco because they have big shoes to fill. On offense, a lot of the goal scoring will fall into the lap of senior captain Joe Casaletto. He scored a team-high 6 goals in 2016. My man had the clutch gene working last season, burying 3 game winners, all coming late in the second half, including a goal in the 97th minute of overtime on senior night. My question is, who will step up in 2017 to help Casaletto with the scoring? The squad has other talented forwards and middies like Zachary Gray, Vinny Brito, and Jason Doherty. I'm curious to see who gets penciled into the starting 11 and picks up the production. So, my prediction, although this may seem like a rebuilding year, the Griffs could fight for the 8th seed if they, 1, mesh well on the field, 2, put some goals in the net, and 3, make some key stops on defense. Victory Field number 1 will be the location for their first game today versus Southern New Hampshire University at 4 p.m. That's all for today. Thanks for spending some time with me on the Hill. I'm Chris Hernandez, and I'll see you next time.